Good morning, students. Now, let us do some more questions on the classification of the partial differential equation. I am writing here question, classify del 2z y del x square minus 2 alpha del 2z y del x del y plus alpha square del 2z y del y square is equal to z of y plus alpha x. Now, given differential equation del 2z y del x square minus 2 alpha del 2z y del x del y plus alpha square del 2z y del y square is equal to z is a function of y plus alpha x. Or this 1 can be written as, let it be 1. 1 can be written as what is del 2z by del x square? It is r minus 2 alpha. What is del 2z by del x del y? It is s. Plus, what is del 2z y del y square? You know, students, it is t. Or minus, take this to this side, z is a function of y plus alpha x. Let it be 2. Now, after this, you have to write on comparing, because here we have to find s square minus 4rt. Classification उससे हो जाएगी when you will find s square minus 4rt. If s square minus 4rt is equal to 0, then the given partial differential equation will be parabolic. If s square minus 4rt less than 0, then the given partial differential equation will be elliptic. And if s square minus 4rt is greater than 0, then the given partial differential equation is hyperbolic. On comparing to with the standard form. What is the standard form of partial differential equation? You know, students, that is r r plus s s plus t t plus f is a function of x y z p q, which is equal to 0. Comparing to with this, we get, what will you get? Now here, and you know r is a function of x y, na ye r s t function of x y, or sath mein constants bhi ho sakte hain. Or it implies, on comparing, we get here r is equal to, now the coefficient of this is 1. What is this capital S? See, students, this is minus 2 alpha. What is t? T is, now see, here it is alpha square, and f. F is equal to what here? Minus g by plus alpha x. What? S square minus 4 rt is equal to, yahan koi bhi function nahi hai, iska kaam nahi hai f ka. Because classification ke liye we have to find this s square minus 4 rt. Our standard form is this one, partial differential. Second order partial differential equation. Now this, as say students here, minus 2 alpha square minus 4, r is 1 and t is alpha square. Or it is equal to 4 alpha square minus 4 alpha square, or which is equal to 0. So therefore, the given equation is parabolic. Clear? Is it clear to you? Thank you very much. सब्सक्राइब कर लो इस चैनल को, लाइक भी किया करो और कमेंट्स भी दिया करो स्टूडेंट्स, ठीक है? और अच्छा सा मैं बोर्ड लाऊंगी, जैसे लॉकडाउन खुलेगा फिर मैं बहुत अच्छी तरह आपको ब्लैक बोर्ड पे करवाया करूंगी क्वेश्चंस. थैंक यू वेरी मच.